Dylan, what is Ms. Mondio's class doing in art today?
Learning about shapes.
Interesting.